Hi, it's Doodle Sparkle Cleaning here, and welcome to another one of my videos. Today is a quick bathroom clean. If you've got no motivation or you just want to clean, spruce the bathroom up a little bit, then this is a video for you. And enjoy. Down the toilet, I'm putting a peppermint scented toilet cleaner. It's Splosh. It's a refillable bottle. You mix the ingredients with water, and you can refill. And it smells so minty; it makes whole bathroom smell. So if you've got guests coming around after lockdown, or you just want to make the bathroom smell nice, this is great. So the main areas to clean in the bathroom, if you want to quick spruce up, it's the sink. Give it a quick whiz round with your dishmatic. And then also the toilet is important, of course, to keep that clean and give that a spruce up. If you're doing a quick bathroom clean, you probably haven't got time to clean the bath, or you haven't got the energy or the motivation, pull the shower curtain across, or if you haven't got a shower curtain, do your best to spruce that bit up.
Thank you. what you want.
So, finished sprucing up the bathroom. It took me about 15 minutes. I pulled the shower curtain across to hide the bath because I haven't got time to do that. I've done the sink, which is quite important. I've done the toilet, which is really important. And the floor, hoovered and mopped. If you hoover and mop the floor, that tends to give it a nice fresh smell and it looks good as well. And put a bit of stuff down the toilet to make it look and smell good. And then that's just a spruce up. When you're just wanting to do it quick and easy.